Carole's Art Room. Today I'm going to do a... what was I going to do? A reverse dip with a strainer. This well-used strainer. So I'm going to put down some black, and these are, I'm using my Amsterdam paints and my primer today. I did one earlier with floetrol and it worked fine. So I'm going to use my primer now. Just making sure my paints are thin enough. So I like the consistency when I put my base on. I like to be able to tilt it. And then I know it's a good consistency. It's when I let this go on the stick into there, it's barely a mound. A little mound that disappears quickly. Maybe another drop of using water. I should be using primer. It's okay. I think it's okay. So there we go. Just pour this down. So I'm going to use red, Carmen Red by Amsterdam, a Reflex Rose by Amsterdam, and my Rust-Oleum. I need my other Rust-Oleum, that's my Floetrol one, this is my regular one. Give these a little shake. Okay, I'm going to try and put this in the middle. Okay. So I'm going to put some white in first. Try and make this level. And some red. Plug it up. Here we go. Okay. It's a big bubble right in the middle. All right, now I'm going to put some bit more white. Reflex rose. Seems to be sitting up straight now. Oops. Seems to be taking a while to spread. I never seem to get this centered properly. I can't move it now, so. I'm gonna take it off in a minute. In the middle. I think I'm going to pull it up now. Isn't that pretty? I wonder why that's different over here. I'm going to put a dot of this in the middle. Get a napkin to cut this. It's my pretty napkin. All right, let's see what happens here. The red sank under there. That's what the problem is. All right, see what happens here. There's too much paint on here, I think. Whoa! Whoa. It's a lot of paint. It's really pretty. Give it a torch. This is going to take a long time to dry for this one. I'm just going to go like this just to smooth that edge out. I think I'm done painting for today. I'm gonna go outside and see if I can get some fresh air. Very cool. Very cool. See how this dries. Well, thanks for watching. I like this one, it's very pretty. So strainer, reverse dip. Have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye. Hi, everyone. This is my dried strainer pour. It dried pretty good. Nice and bright. I just like this one, really do. Kind of different with the strainer. Gives more line definition. Anyway, there you go, dried result. Have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye.